Coming up, big cat action with the world record holder. First, field testers Jim Kelly and Paul Cooper report on Castle Lake. And with an average catch of near 40 pounds, Coop says it's got to be one of the best venues in France. New facilities have been installed at the Brocard complex. The unique floating cabin at Le Glaire is now complete. There are now two sets of accommodation and facilities, sleeping six in total. And YouTube sensations Carl and Alex fish hollypools. Part one of a four-part series documenting their visit is out now, and we'll be bringing you the whole series over the next few weeks. The latest 60 from Nautica kicks off the big hits for April. Now, time to catch up with world record holder Bernie Campbell, who's looking for yet another challenge at Morgan Lakes.
I've been fishing the River Ebro for 7 years, and I've always wanted an albino. And I said to the guide out there, even if it's a 50-pound one, I don't care. And to hit into a 206-pound world record albino was a story of my life.
As soon as he hit into it, you just knew straight away, didn't you? Just knew it was massive.
I knew it was a big fish then. Bringing her in, it took me about 30 minutes to bring in. It did try and have me in the water about four times.
We've had just under 60 fish up to now. 18 of them are catfish, the rest are carp. With two of the catfish being albinos too. Nice one, Dave, yeah?
Nice one. 76 with the net, so about 74.
Guess
it. Biggest one of the week.
Coming calf fishing and carp fishing is our life. We just enjoy every minute of doing it and every challenge. And at Morgan's, I think we've got a real big challenge. I didn't realise I'd enjoy myself after getting the world record as much as I have done at Morgan's. We have fished many lakes in France, but to me, this is the top lake.
The best lake we've been to in France.
Yeah.
By far.